back here, Platinum Pro Wash, back for another duplex session. As you guys remember, the first one I did was that half right there. Didn't do this one. Did that building both sides, that building both sides. Now she called for us to come back and do this one. Then we're going to be doing the one next door over there. So I've only got a half of one to go, and I'll have done all the duplexes on this side of the street. So this lady called me and said, you did all my neighbors, and now I see how dirty mine is. That's the way it works. So I'm going to knock this one out real quick before that rain comes. So property protection is still in play, but there's rain coming soon, so make note of that siding. It's bubbled away. So, again, we've already done that half. That was the very first one we did. We're going to be doing that one next week. Wish I could do it while I was here, but scheduling doesn't permit. Yeah, so let's get after it. Show you the results in a second. Peace. All right, guys, not much to this one. Thought I'd get a little spray footage on the rinse. I've already watched it. It's taken me about 15 minutes. So just doing the final rinse here. It was basically like the rest of them, just a little mildewy, not super dirty, but, you know, like the homeowner said, once I cleaned everyone else's around it, I realized that hers was dirty. And that's typically what happens. Again, we got rain about to move in, so property protection is still important, but not as important, because I know it's going to be raining here in a minute, and that'll wash everything down. She didn't ask me to, but I sprayed this little section of fence. It had a little bit of mildew on it, so I sprayed it down just to kind of nice guy, right? Get a little water over there, some overspray. Rinse the fence down. Now it's nice and shiny and bright again. I know it's going to rain, but man, these windows, I want to make sure you get that grease off of it. No matter what, I don't care if it's hot, cold, rainy, whatever, get that grease off that fire. Prices of windows these days, even for reglazing them. One window will cost you the job of a house wash. I know it's ridiculous, but it is. Sorry guys, I had to switch hands. back next week to do that house next to it. I'll just sneak over here and pick it for her and have my daughter with me. A little bit of soap residue on that window, get that off, wipe these things down. I have to drink just in case. It's gonna rain for some more time. Alright guys. I believe that's it. So, there's another one in the bank. Another job in the books. We'll do the Mike Carbity. And that's going to be it for today. Shut this down. Got it all shut down. We'll get it wrapped up. Do one final walk around here. Clean, clean, clean. Clean, clean, clean. Shiny like a new nickel. Don't see any layover. Everything looks like it's good. Shut the water off here. And yep, that's it. All right, guys. See you on the next one. Peace.